relationship, tensions of the relationship, and the difficulties of the relationship. The question is then, is this relationship different now, or is it more of the same? And I think the answer to that is both. It is different, but it's also more of the same. It's different because there is much more trust, much more cooperation, much more engagement between the two governments on a certain series of issues that are of particular importance to both of us. But it's much of the same in terms of the fact that there still hasn't been a political decision on the part of either of the two countries to say, to decide that the two countries need each other and need to work together on almost everything in order for this partnership to